There's a wicked witch in there.
We should go check it out.
Wow, you look so lovely. I bet you're gonna get the biggest candy this year. I bet everyone's gonna just empty their candy box into your little trick-or-treat bag.
You do look beautiful.
Mommy.
Well, happy Halloween, Bella, my little girl. Now, big question. What is it you're trying to be for Halloween?
I'm a person popping out of a pumpkin.
Oh, okay. Does that mean you have all the pumpkin guts and seeds on your dress inside?
No. They're here. Can I please give them the candy? Please?
Of course you can, Bella. Of course. Please do. Hand out all the candy to the little kids in this neighborhood. And just make sure you start off by handing it out to the big kid sitting in this chair.
Trick-or-treat. Oh no, look, it's the Beast.
Oh no, don't be alarmed by my uniform. This is just a costume for Halloween.
I have Zumbo Kit Kat for all of you. This Kit Kat is for you, Moana. Thank you, Bella. You're welcome, Moana. And this one is for you, Tiana. Thank you, Bella. You're welcome. This one is for you, Celsie. And by the way, I love your Dory costume. Thank you, Bella. And I love your pumpkin costume, too. This one is for you, Apunzi. I can barely recognize you. Let's go to the next house. Wow, look at all of those candies.
All of you look so beautiful, girls.
Help yourself, girls.
Thank you, Elena, and thank you, Isabel.
You're welcome.
More dessert.
Thank you, Barbie. That is great. Keep bringing it to me. I was reading last night that the more sugar I have, the shinier and sweeter my hair is going to become.
Thank you, Barbie.
You're welcome.
Sugar-cita's out here.
Come on in, please.
Wow, Barbie, when did you make all this food? Moana, look at all this food. I know, but I can't stop staring at the penguins.
Girls, go ahead. Help yourself to the food.
Really?
Of course.
Okay, girls, but you're not touching this one. This one up on my head is staying there, so you can't reach it.
And don't touch ours either. Hey, leave some for me. I can't move in this pumpkin.
All right.
Why are you still wearing your pajamas?
My pajamas are special pajamas. These aren't normal. They have pockets everywhere. I have inside pockets, outside pockets, and they can be filled with candy. I can hold so much candy. And then when I get home, I don't even have to get changed. I can just lie down and eat all the candy that's sitting in all my pockets. Oh boy, I really like the Beast's horns. Wow, those are really neat. I wonder if they're smooth or like heavy or hard or... Boy, I've got to touch those horns. I like those. Hey, wait a minute there. Take it easy on the horns. I don't know if I like that too much. Wow, they really are real. Those horns are real.
I would love to have some of these chocolates.
See, Rapunzel, and you thought me wearing a pajamas was pretty silly. Look at Hans. He's wearing a baby costume. I gotta take a picture of this. This is too good to miss.
It's getting pretty dark. Do you think we should start cleaning up? I think we should, Elsa. We'll help.
Okay, well now that it's getting pretty late, I think I'm gonna head on home. I'm gonna lie down and eat all of my candies. After all, got lots of pockets.
Wait, Daddy, we forgot to go to this house.
Oh, no, girls. Now you listen very carefully to Daddy. There is no way you're ever to go into that house. Oh, no. I went into that house a few years ago and I ran out of there real fast. No, girls, you are not allowed past those gates. You see, girls, the things I've heard about that place are very spooky. Once you go in there, I don't know if you're gonna come out. I've heard there's a wicked witch in there with long, long gray hair. And I heard that place is crawling in spiders and rats and all kinds of bugs. You don't wanna go in there. It's real dirty and creepy. Things can happen to you if you go in there. So I'd really like it if you listened to me and did not set foot across that gate.
We should go check it out. But Daddy said not to go though. We have to be brave. Plus, we got Fluffy and Puffy with